the extent of the teenager's injuries, but officers are telling us the family does not know who might have been there attacking them. So if you know anything, please call the Houston Police Department.
All right, well, 6-year-old.